shall move on camp after camp until every camp has been overrun. Yeah, I was saying that this operation is going to continue. We shall overrun every ADF camp in eastern DRC. We shall reach everywhere they are. On foot, we shall reach.
Yayua was the most stronghold of ADF, who now have moved to areas like Boga, Eringeti, and the other places of Ituri province. But we are to follow them. Wherever they will go, we have to follow them and uproot them from their safe havens. So we had to open up water points. The road was to be constructed that will enable trade between from Nobil water point or Hundibujo up to Beni.